does it look like?
Viceroys have disabled the CTOS around Rossi Fremont. They got it completely rerouted. It's not just the CTOS that's offline. This whole area, these people. It's like the aftermath of a war zone.
That explains why Bloom hasn't fixed it.
Bloom has the money to deal with this. Doesn't add up.
And I know I saw that motherfucker somewhere around here. Now who the fuck's phone keep beeping? Oh shit, that's me. Oh shit, I'm about
now
to
flank this motherfucker right now.
Grenade! Grenade!
Someone flank this bitch! Flank him!
Lay that tall down.
It's over for you. Take that fucking grenade out and throw it at his ass.
Let's throw this bitch.
Flank this pussy.
Yo,
there's motherfuckers around here, man. He has to be. Holy shit!
Killed him, cuz!
Hey, bitch! You gonna stay there all day?
Huh? Ooh! chair, B. We gonna be here for a while. I'm about to push your noodles
that's
out your head, dude.
Blackout.
He was over there.
Motherfucking last spec. It's in him.
Kill you. Oh.
Jeez.
Come on, pussy. Let's see what you got.
Ah, oh, no. Fuck no.
Fucking player. Like
what the fuck, man?
No, no, no! Damn!